Hey there, I am here to do another restaurant review. Why do I do these few reviews? I don't know, I'm weird. I'm going to do a restaurant called Famous Dave's. This is a chain, as far as I know, they're all across the country. The location I was at was called Lake Delton, Wisconsin, which is essentially in Wisconsin Dells. I was there on Saturday, June 16th, 2012. And I was there with four kids and two adults. Well, one other adult besides myself. When we got there, we had a really good service. The guy's name was Shakur or something like that. I guess we'll find out. I did tape it, so I got his name somewhere on there, so we'll see that. I ordered a big thing of ribs, a great big full rack. The side dishes were incorrect. They brought us like the wrong one or something like that, and then he ended up bringing us... We just traded anyway because it was no big deal. But he ended up bringing us an extra thing of the mac and cheese, which has like some jalapeno stuff in it, which was pretty good. So he went above and beyond. He also showed us like the various sauces and stuff. And we also had some chicken wings called Wilbur's or Wilbur's Revenge or something like that, which were just a little too much for me and a little too much for my daughter, as you will find out. So let's watch some clips, shall we? Yes, we shall. We are at Famous Dave's in Wisconsin Dells.
Found it.
And I have decided to go with... Well, they have several options here, but I am going with the legendary, award-winning Big Slab of Ribs for $23.99. We are also going to get some wings. Pineapple Rage. With has three jalapenos, and we're also going to get some of Wilbur's Revenge with five jalapenos. Makes our devil spit sausage seem downright tame in comparison. Warning, heat level explosive. We are going to try it. They have several appetizers here. Chicken wings, side dishes, barbecue, classics, citrus for, you know, people who don't eat much. Combos, burgers, sandwiches, soups, salads, and desserts. Famous Dave's is known for having messy barbecue type stuff, so they keep a roll of
paper towel
right here at your table.
Daddy, why do you have to take the towel?
Thank you.
Now it can be, this guy said we could do this at the next day.
Yeah, games. What's
we
your
can,
name
we
there?
We call corporate and what's like, your name? This guy did it. did you want to do traditional?
Pineapple, molasses, and raisins. This goes on top of the baby back ribs.
He kids brought really us like some free chips.
It goes with chicken tenders, too.
Texas Pit. It's a smoky, mesquite-flavored sauce. Goes well with the Texas brisket. Do the Georgia mustard. This is a light mustard vinegar-based sauce. I use this as a salad dressing a lot. It's really light. Goes good on the chicken. And then my favorite is double spit. That's the hot one, which you might actually want to try. I guess if you're getting Wilbur's, though, you're probably not going to think that this is too hot. All right, shouldn't be too long stronger than the food. Actually, with a little dissertation with the cook, he's like, in my book, boneless and traditional are two different kinds of wings. So there's the loophole anyway. I'll be right back with your stuff, okay?
So here's some wings. Here are the big Super Wilbur hot wings. Some jalapenos in the mac and cheese. Thankfully, there's no jalapenos in that mac and cheese. It's okay to feel. Chicken tenders, roasted chicken. Muffin of some sort? Corn muffin and my full rack of ribs. Here we go. The explosive wing in the house, the six jalapeno one. I am going to try a bite of it.
I want the first bite.
I'm going to try the first bite. It's got some aftertaste.
All right, Emily, you're going to go for it?
First, Missy needs to pour me some water.
You're all right.
I'll have it ready for you.
Yes.
Ooh, it's hot. It's got some bite. Ooh.
Slide around over here.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank.
Everything tasting all right thus far?
Yeah, very good. All right, Emily, go for it. It's good, but it, you know, it's got a little bite aftertaste.
Aftertaste? Aftertaste the
go
worst.
Go for it.
Here, try it right.
I wouldn't.
You get a little bit of a bone. Roll it around in your mouth a little bit. But it's hot, isn't it? Oh, Emily, you're okay. So there you go. Those chicken wings were really, really hot. I was uncomfortable for a while. And I even had, I'd only had that one bite, but later on I decided I'm going to eat a whole one. I ate it really, really fast just to get it down and get it in me. And, oh boy, did that hurt. It gave me a little heartburn on the inside. My head was sweating. I was crying. Tears were coming down. My daughter kept taking paper towel and wiping my eyes with it. They keep paper towel on the table there because of the messiness that ribs can cause. Waiter went above and beyond. He was extremely helpful, very nice, good guy. Complimented me on my Princess Bride shirt and even gave me a picture on his cell phone. He showed me his cell phone. Apparently there's some Princess Bride pregnancy tests. So he saw it somewhere and he took a picture of it. He's like, I gotta show you this. So anyway, he was really good. Very good guy. So I gave him a $15 tip on a meal that was $68.62. His name was Shakur. S-H-A-C-O-E-U-R. Cooler. That's like that city in Idaho. So anyway, let's take a look. Famous Dave's. Look, he even wrote thanks and a smiley face up there. It's on Lake Delton, store number 3167. And we had the baby back ribs, two meat combo, boneless chicken. There it is, the Wilbur wings. Ouch. And we spilled our soda at one point, but he brought us a new one. Yeah, $15. I thought that was, what was it, about 20% or so? Anyway, I do highly recommend this place. I mean, if you like Famous Dave's, you like barbecue, if you like meats, go there. It's good. Ask for Shakur, however you pronounce that. That's probably right. Good guy. So check it out the next time you're in the Wisconsin Dells. Famous Dave's. Bye.